What's up everybody, Jacob Thompson here, and today I'm going to be doing a tutorial of how to build a Lego coffee pot. And so the first thing you're going to need is a 2x2 plate, and get a 1x1 round piece and put it on right there. And get a 1x1 round piece and put it on top of that. And then get a 1x1 piece that has one of those, and then put it on top of that. Like that, then you can get a little coffee mug and put it in. Like that. So please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for Jacob Thompson showing off every day. Bye. Yay!